Okay, this time I'm gonna find it in the poppy field. I don't expect trouble, just in case. It should be right next to the house. Okay. We're gonna energy drink it up anyways. Right here. Ah, yes.
Hope it all works out somehow.
I'm still gonna be tired. I'll take
we'll
it all.
Get back quicker. Home. And our meter.
Oh, there it is. I see it. Damn, that was quick. And easy. What a Caesar. Got it all. Drop the pistol. That was damn quite easy actually. Oop. 5,000, good to know. And I will probably video edit the journey back and do the main mission then. I've almost got everything here. Well, let's just get out of the poppy fields. Could also go on top of the roof. No, that's not what I wanted. It's a bandage. You're gonna actually drink it up, mate. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, good. And we're safe and sound. I'm gonna swing far right. Beautiful river. Very radiated. I probably can't explore here. Let's see. Can I run by the river? Is that the broken bridge? There's supposed to be one here, right? I see that thing. A lot of them. Probably just can't pass. Side. Good guy. Oh, looks like full damage. Okay, just a straight road back. Now, explore that van and then the cut will happen. The next interesting thing. Nothing. Such radiation. Ugh. Damn it. Don't cut. There's something in front of me that I'm pretty sure I haven't explored yet. It looks new. Like a little beside building. Oh. That's not fully automatic. I can't use the fully automatic. Not that new. As I'm using it fully automatic. Firing mode was B. It's single shot now. Damn it. That's better. Headshot people. That's an energy drink. It's an energy drink. Getting chased. Some dudes. 17, 30. Let's just use one. Let's skip it. If sprinting. I do need to eat something. I probably have something. Let's take it all. There we go. Yeah. Some of that stuff. Even with ammo. 20. What do we have? 919. Don't have anything in here. No, that's not good. If I use it too much, it's gonna break. I don't have stuff worth looting. Shotgun ammo. I figured out that there's side ammo, like armor piercing, switch ammo types. Didn't know that's a thing beforehand. No. But I can switch it up. Maybe a stash. Hidden from my. Seriously, you can just nice. They did awesome. Nice. Anything here? Not more dogs. No. Okay, hello guys.
Take any questions to my commanding officer.
Oh, good. Just patrolling the marvel, right? Okay. Put the gun away. Cut. Put. And we're here.
Hi there. Did you want something?
Found your heirloom.
I found your icon. Here it is.
That's it? Here's your money. I guess I didn't come here for nothing after all. Now I've got something from my old life back. Thanks for the help, Stalker.
Oh my. Oh, I should have sold it to Trader. It was 1,500, I believe.
You know, when I opened this bar, I never expected to see so many folk here. I guess the guys at the Cordon had enough of that gritty toad cedar. Back in the day, it was just me and the gaffer having a drink here. And now look at us. A whole bar full of lone stalkers. If the ward stopped bugging us, that'd be awesome. Let's toast to that, huh?
Oh. Another mission? Sure, let's talk.
Got any work for me?
Sure do. I was starting to think I have to go out there myself. Here you go. Pick something.
Something's coming. It ain't something good.
I can feel it. Get an artifact. Really? Yeah, I'm interested. Let's do that.
You know, artifacts fade quickly outside of the zone. So they're perishable goods. Always in high demand. Nab one for me, like the split. And I'll give you a decent amount of coupons. Just don't screw it up.
I'll do it.
Okay. I'll do it.
Bring me back some news.
Find a whirlwind artifact, which means what? Nothing. Like a beer. Weird. Oh, it's just they don't show you. Guess you would have to find that yourself. Okay, min mission time. Let's go there. It'd be doable.
The ward is clearing the area.
Is it nay? Come on, dude, take out your gun. beautiful landscape. Okay. We're gonna be there very quickly. Oh, look at that thing. What the hell? I don't want to mess with it. The hell am I looking at? Just switch weapons to take a screenshot. Okay. See what we can find here. There's the windmill. See a little fire. No loot. Plane. Wait. Fire. Could have sworn I could press something on it. Why don't it interesting here? This house. Big money. Not even enemies. A little bit of radiation. Ah, oh, there we go. The stash. Nice. F5. Almost didn't see that. It's so small. I'd be surprised if we get shot at when he's camping up there. Oh, see that? Wasted some good ammo. I don't know when the time would be for ammo pierced ammo. Maybe they are heavily followed like Brotherhood of Steel armored people. Wow, what's that? New armor. Oh, better in every way too. Nice. Sheep or somehow. Be expensive to repair those armor pieces. Oh, there are definitely mutants over there. Yes, I need to go down stairs. Damn it. You just healed. Hard. Oh, maybe I'm messing with something else too.
Enemy is close. Keep looking.
Bastard. They're messing with the pigs. Bad aim. Damn it. It's weird. Breaking things. Is it worth a damn? It is. With no ammo, getting all done by little cars. That's not worth done. Our rain is radioactive. Of course it is. It's rain after all. And I guess I need to go down there anyways. Let's just pick. No, maybe I can come in. I salute. Oh, these box mechanics are weird. Trap. I knew they exist. Safe again. It's got to be broken though. Oh no. In good condition. Damn. That's a grenade. Let's see to alert my position. Who knows what he's doing here? Stand kind of positioning. Nice. No. All stop.
Who the hell are you? And what are you doing here?
Put your gun down, would ya? I've got one too.
You want to play quick draw? Okay, relax. You're not from the ward, are you? Nah, I'm sure you aren't. A warden would never swap his rags for stalker gear. Well, tough guy. Care to help a fellow stalker escape?
Why can't you escape on your own?
The pigs from the ward have everything locked down. But I've got my own way, the stalker way.
No need to side with someone, damn.
Was it you who attacked them near the old bridge at night? Why?
At night? No, I found the bastards at dawn. One was almost dead, so I finished him off. Should have seen those assholes pushing us around a couple years back. So many good stalkers had to die because those bastards wanted to show everyone who's the boss in the zone. Blind dogs got more humanity than any warden. So an eye for a fucking eye.
You know what? Now I'm gonna go with the warden.
You're not a stalker. You're a murderer and a looter.
Let's dance! Tim! You bastard!
Damn. That was a brutal murder. Brutal. What's that? Ward sensors? That might have been the wrong decision. The ward seemed more heavily armored. Oh, hello. Viper. Is it broken? No. I'll take it then. But I can't. Quick travel. Nice. Okay. Well, we picked a side. Don't want to know what's downstairs. What's up, puppy? Damn, oh my god, there are too many. Too many puppies. God, that I'm still bleeding like crazy. Damn, there were many. Holy hell. That's a puppy massacre. If I've ever seen one. Screenshot. Screenshot. Inventory. Let's down some food. Good. Ah, that's what you get for shooting a stray puppy. Well deserved. Okay, I wanna go down there. I shouldn't. That's hard save. Maybe it's just death down there. Maybe it's just death. Oh! I need to wait till the loading screen is over. Because I can't cut it in between. Nope. Goddamn loading screens. Okay. I got a package. Should be here already. Ah, pickup station. Bastards. Where? You don't bring the packages. It's always at a pickup station. Pickup station. Where though? You won't even tell me. Pickup finder. It's always somewhere else. Or two. Come on, dude. Get me out of there. Get me out of the loading screen. Oh my god. Oh my god. Took forever. No more. Trying to find out if something works or not. Oh, look at that. Load is very much loaded. Lovely. Very much loaded in. Looking good. Oh, I'm all of a sudden on those settings. What the hell, man? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's coming in. Lovely. Let's just go back. That's probably not effect. Oh, I can't mess with that. The loading. It's not too long. Definitely shouldn't mess with that on screen. How far am I actually? No, I'm right there. I'm right there. Nope. H. Let's hope that Warden doesn't screw me over then. Even though I wrongfully killed that dude. Definitely wrongfully. Okay. They go inside each other.
The less you bump into them, the smoother things will go.
Spicy as hell.
Oh. Yep. So I should give the game a break. It always freezes here. Come through, sirs. You wanna come through? Damn it. Oh, I need to, you know, give up the mission. Give it in. Let me buy. Jesus.
Would you mind?
I want you out of the way. You finally. Jesus, game. Wait. There he is.
I'm listening.
About Squint.
I wanted to talk about Squint.
Report.
Attention. I've got the sensors. Now for your part of the bargain. What did you learn about Solder?
Good job, Stalker. Good job.
I see the scanner. Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals. Stalker PDA detected. Someone here!
I knew these sensors would lead me to the guys who killed my men. And they did. Everything points at you.
What? What?
I was doing my job. That's when your men showed up. And then they were attacked from behind. Three men, swift and professional, no insignia. One's got a weird mask on his face. Next thing I knew, I was knocked out.
That doesn't explain much. In addition to the shootout, the sensors detected an anomalous energy emission. Was that your doing?
That was the device I had on me. It was taken by the same strangers who attacked your men.
So that's why you're looking for Solder. Did he give you that device?
He told me where to turn it on.
That explains a lot. Solder's an IPSF technician. He works at the Sphere. He must have used it to find the coordinates you followed. Apparently, he wasn't working with you alone. Now I really want to talk to this guy. I hate scammers.
Oh, what's the Sphere and where's the Sphere?
The Sphere. What's that?
Only Colonel Korshinov knows for sure. I don't have the necessary clearance. Rumor has it IPSF uses it for mapping anomalies. And it looks like they sell those maps on the side.
What's IPSF?
International Perimeter Security Force. They're supposed to protect the mainland from the ravages of the zone. In reality, they're kind of useless. Can't even keep stalkers like you away.
Oh, thanks.
Then I'm off to the Sphere.
Sukin. The commanding officer at the Sphere always was kind of an asshole. Now that we've cracked down on the smuggling operation, he's gone off the deep end, Problem is, we aren't authorized to use force against IPSF. You'll have to get inside on your own.
The side thing? Yeah.
So, perimeter security is keeping the ward from questioning a witness?
The only thing in this shithole that can keep me from doing what needs to be done is a direct order from Colonel Korshinov. And I'm not one to question his orders.
Roger that. Guess I'm on my own then.
Hold on. We got an insider at the Sphere. He owes the ward a favor. He can let you in quietly, but after that, you'll just have to figure it out. I'm sure you can handle it. All right then. Good hunting. Damn. Now I'm saying that too. Dismissed.
Look at that. That worked out fine. And you? What are you all about?
You've made a hell of a scene here, lads. I've been stomping around the Lesser Zone for years, but this is the first time I've seen this quarantine of yours. Good thing Uncle Lanya's got everything prepared. A shelter for the emissions, some snacks. A good guide always thinks ahead, my boy. Well, where are we gonna go?
What exactly does a guide do?
Guides help lads get where they need to go in one piece. Of all the zone's ways, us guides know the safest ones. Or at least they say they do. Them lot will take you somewhere, another camp or an early grave. Just kidding, my boy. Just kidding. Lenz thinks I'm protecting them young lads too much. He says because of me, they don't take the zone seriously, just playing around. The thing is, Lenz wandered off on his own once, and, well, he ain't walking anywhere now. I don't want them lot to end up like him, and neither does the gaffer.
Okay.
Safe travels.
Thank you. Can I leave? Oh my god, seriously? Oh.
What you want?
You out of the way.
Fear.
I'll go. Oh my. So, if I talk to Richter now. That's how we get into that location. It'll be bloodbath, let me tell you. I still want to see if I can talk to Richter. Oh, Gufner. I mean, the ward is the military force. Seems smarter to me to stick with them. So, blood.
So, have you had a chance to look around yet? This is how we do it around here. The rules are simple enough. No waving guns around, no brawling, and any disputes get settled outside the village. And a tip from me. Don't get too close to the ward. They don't see you as a human being. Just a tool. And as you're well aware, tools are disposable.
Okay.
Stay safe out there.
Doesn't look like he knows or has an interest. I like Richter. But it seems like the easy choice here. Let's see, Richter's still around, no. Figures. Okay. I guess we're done here, I'm gonna sell. Maybe repair. Peace out.